thing to buy in my notes app. I write down how I need dick for a guy who's bi. Us girls.
I do not find this lame ass shit impressive, respectfully. What you want me to say? Congrats, you can dig a hole in the sand, bitch. That makes you more advanced than me? What are you talking about? How about you build a house with some fucking structure in it, bitch? Cause one little flick of my finger, you're done. Your little safe house is compromised. Wasting my fucking time, bitch. You think I'm finna be gagged by the fucking hors d'oeuvre? Get that itsy bitsy shit out of my face before I get mad. One raindrop is ruining your entire day. And you think moving all fast and shit gonna do something for me? Bitch, I don't care. This is the fastest hole digger I've ever seen in my life. Fuck all that shit, bitch. That little pea-sized hole. And I guarantee after all that, that bitch gonna sit there and be still and not do a goddamn thing. Be productive. Exerting all your energy on some tiny ass shit like that. That's lame. So yes, we are the most advanced species. Fuck you talking about. That bitch don't got Wi-Fi. She ain't cooking shit. If you think a toenail with legs gonna make me shake in my boots, you got another thing coming. Get your little tiny ass in the motherfucking kitchen and get ready to be marinated. You're a garnish. That's the shit they put on top of a fucking spider roll sushi. Oh, but let me shut my mouth because they're more advanced than me. My little human ass can't dig a fucking hole inside of a grain of rice. Fuck out of here, lame ass bitch.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
It's Helen!
What the fuck?
Wait.
Oh my fucking god! Turn that off!
I'm turning it off. I'm so sorry.
A pickpocketer in Paris is fighting for his life in the hospital after he was thrown down the stairs at an Olympic venue. This would-be thief attempted to pickpocket a 6'6 Texas man who had already had stuff stolen from him earlier at the Olympics, so when he grabbed this man's arm, he threw him down the stairs like a javelin. The pickpocketer is now filing assault charges because he broke several bones, but the Texas man told police that he wouldn't have broke that many bones if the man wasn't soft like Charmin. The police said you didn't have to throw him that far, but the Texas man said in the spirit of the Olympics he wanted to throw him as far as he possibly could. The Texas man was arrested, but he was able to post bail, and he immediately fled to a nearby airport and got on the first plane back home to America. The Texas man was asked if he's worried about being arrested the next time he goes to France, and he said there will be no next time because he's never going back to a country like that again. He said the country of France should be applauding him because he has taken a would-be pickpocketer and put him out of commission for at least a couple months.
I was just trying to do a stupid fit check.
A pickpocketer in Paris is in the hospital with an irregular heartbeat after he tried to steal the wallet of an American guy visiting for the Olympics. The American brought a booby-trapped decoy wallet that he let the pickpocketer pull off of him, and then when the pickpocketer got away, he opened the wallet and pulled out a credit card that was actually just a metal rectangle connected to a battery in the wallet. That sent out an electrical charge that zapped the guy, and then he's on the ground complaining about how he doesn't quite feel right. The American allegedly brought dozens of these wallets to Paris so that people could just kind of steal them from him, and he would oblige their efforts to steal them from him, and then he would watch as they walk away and try to take the contents. The American guy says it's like the best reality TV show of all time, except he gets to be a producer and also have a front row seat to the drama. The ER doctor treating the pickpocketer got to examine the wallet and said that it was an absolutely brilliant feat of engineering to stop these thieves.
Yeah, I feel like the world is finally back.
No. Yeah. Yeah.
It's always a negative person. It'll never be the same. You said it's not back. What's missing?
Everything.
Everything. Like what? Come on, that's too, you gotta get me specific. What is something that you had before COVID, you don't have it right now? And you're like, yo, come on.
Family.
Wait. I'm sorry.
My bad.
I'm sorry for your loss. My fault. You know what? We could talk about other shit. It's cool. I forgot that that was the big part of the whole. That was the main issue. You know what? See, that's why we ask questions, so we can learn not to again. Like, it's not funny. Stop laughing. Family Guy, stop laughing. Okay.
They're all incredible insects. Just watch what they can do.
Let me light it. Don't blow it out. Happy birthday, Judah.
Oh,
are you okay? Okay. All right, so today we're going to be transferring my patient. My patient needs my assistance. So I'm gonna have you put your feet together. Put your knee, there you go. Is it okay if I go around your knees like this?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Good, I'm gonna have you scoot towards me. Scoot your butt towards me. Good, lean forward. I'm gonna wrap my arms around. Perfect. Good. On the count of three.
What's up, guys? I got the Minecraft bath bombs from Lush.
And Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Michelangelo, to be more precise.
I got a kiddie pool, a shower, and a dream. That should suffice.
Seems like a pretty legit rig, if you ask me. I did have to dress for the occasion, not to get too fancy on you guys. Let's start strong. Huh. Red 40 themed bath bomb! Oh yeah! Alright, let's cleanse our palate. That'll bring you back down to earth real fast. Next on the menu, creeper. Come on, give us something. Oh, this one, you gotta like poke at it a little bit. It's not as independent as the TNT. Oh, dude, I just got the best idea ever. The overall situation might look intensely disgusting. This footage is not for the light of heart. With all circumstances aside, like, my feet are really soft. Like, I think these guys are getting the job done. I forgot they served, like, a purpose outside of entertainment. We just add more water, because the turtle's green. Start a whirlpool. Okay, I'll stay still. Rumor has it, there's a surprise in here. Drumo! Okay, so I ruined the fun, and that was it. This one's so green! Oh, this is fun. Oh, it's cold on the inside. It is freezing cold on the inside. Oh, dude, this one's cool looking. This one's, oh, this one's pimp. It's fun. Now, where's the fucking, where's the toy? A piece of pizza. Is it plastic? What is it? It's a piece of soap. Dude, this is green though. This is fun. This one. Oh, I like this one. Oh, I like this one. It tastes so
Bill Tank Gasly reverse. Let's do it. What do we got? It's
fuck you. God damn it.
Fuck this. Fuck. Why does the milk look so thick and curdled? It's an F.
I don't want to talk about it, F.
You know what you did, Cookie Gull. This is just udders floating in a cloud of milk. Why?
I'll give it a D, though.
I've seen enough Miltank fusions. This just exists to get a rise out of me. I'm not going to give you the benefit.
Damn.
Probably like a low B.
The f***?
Wait. This is just Reggie Milk.
High A.
Giving my kitten a bath for the first time. She's so excited.
Okay, no, we don't say that.
Fuck me.
Okay.
I just love my dog.
Yeah. Think of my brother told me how to taste the bag.
Thank you.
Laura. What? What is?
Message has been recorded. Record your message after the tone.
Oh, whoa.
Simply hang up.
No.
When done. Or for delivery
hang up.
Options, press the pound sign.
I don't want to play like that. I don't want to play Metro Boomin. Hang up. Am I still recording a message? Cancel. I've been on the phone with her for a minute. Hang up.
It was some man being like, I don't want to play like that?
I don't want to play like that. I don't want to play with your boom man. Hang up. Am I still recording a message?
Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, my beautiful coconut.
Ranking ages I would date. 6. I'm not a pedophile. What is going on? No. Bro. It's getting bad. No. No. I don't even want to play no more.
Rude. When I'm rude, on the road, rude. I see rude, stuff going by. Rude. When I'm rude, on the road,
change, I just wanna change, I just wanna change. I know exactly what I want, I know exactly why I walk and talk like a machine. I know becoming my own self-fulfilled prophecy.
Toys as a veterinarian that I think your cat should avoid. Nukes.
He took his shirt off and I went, like I actually had, like my body had a reaction with those
tentacles. I don't need to know about that. You keep that to yourself.
It was a pajama day.
Okay.
And so I was wearing sleep pants like everyone was. I was like, oh, you know what'd be funny is if I pulled my sleep pants up real high. And so I walked into the room, my sleep pants pulled up all high, and I was like, You know, doing that. So since everyone laughed, I kept doing it the rest of the day. Finally, one of the cool kids, like 2 hours later, came over to me. He was like, hey, the bit you're doing with your pants, like, I know people are laughing, but it's actually mean because we're getting like a really visible outline of your ball sack and also your asshole. And like your pants are so high up that like your balls are on like crazy display. And also your dick print is like really pronounced and no one wants to tell you. He's telling me this way in the hallway while the pants are up. Pressure's like, and I'm just standing there receiving it. And I go, thank you, Cooper. I kind of, during the conversation, I just kind of scooted the pants down.
No, no, you have to understand. The storyteller and the bell ringer are married. But we ourselves are unsure of how the kids think.
Thank you.